Hey, on behalf of Georgia football, my coaching staff, everybody associated with the school, we'd like to thank everybody for your outpouring support. This pep rally tonight is awesome. We appreciate everything that you guys are doing for this team. We're going to work hard for you. Come cheer these guys on. And we're going to get a victory tomorrow night against Grace Christian.
Thank you. quiet this time. At this time, Coach Mitchell is going to have a prayer for us. And immediately after the prayer, we're going to do the Alma Mater.
Lord, I come to you with this prayer of thankfulness and thanksgiving. Lord, first, I thank you for your Son who died on the cross, that through his one sacrifice we might have eternal life and forgive us for our sins. Lord, in this world of trouble that seems to be all around us, I thank you for this community. I thank you for this school. Lord, I thank you for this football team and all the facets that go together to make it work like a well-oiled machine. Lord, we thank you for the blessings that you've bestowed on this team thus far. And we ask for your continued blessings. And we ask for help to be able to continue to play. Lord, help us to play knowing that our strength comes from you. And without you, we have no strength. Lord, we read in your scripture that you say, through you all things are possible. Lord, help us to use that as our motto in our daily lives. Lord, I thank you for our forgiveness of our sins. I ask that you keep us humble, that you forgive us our sins always. For it's in your Son's name I always pray. Amen.
Yeah.